Yes.
Why people are doing such activities sometimes which are hurting them privately, still they know that it will hurt them. How can they be doing this?
No. Your falseness never does anything that hurts it. Even the hurt reinforces it. Even the hurt reinforces it. Let me give you an example. I think he is a bad man. So what do? I go and abuse him. A scenario, a likely scenario. What does he do? If I abuse him, what will he do? He will be somebody, not necessarily a bad man, whatsoever that means. What will he do? He'll slap me. So what? I am hurt, according to him, hurt. But what do I come back thinking? He is surely a bad man. See, he slapped me. Are you getting it? Even in being hurt, your beliefs are being strengthened. Not getting it. You have been hurt, but your belief has been strengthened. What was your belief? That he's a bad man. Your belief has been strengthened. The ego never gets hurt, actually. It only gets more and more reinforced. The only thing that really hurts the ego is intelligence. The only act that hurts the ego is intelligence. Have you seen those vampire movies? Any of them? Light falls on the vampire and it's gone. That's like the ego. Just show it some light, light of intelligence. Light falls on it and it's gone. Nothing else hurts it. Everything else just reinforces it. So you may say, my ego is hurt. No, it's not hurt. It's actually strengthened, invigorated, boosted. I am a victim now. I have been hurt. More ego. I am a victim. Right? Whatsoever you do in unawareness will strengthen your ego. Will strengthen. Ego is your false beliefs. Rather, beliefs. All beliefs are false. Will strengthen the ignorance of the brain.